So I want to talk about muscles and the most important muscle that you need to be working. And no, it's not the bicep or the tricep. It's the stick-to-it muscle. A lot of people will create a plan and they know what the plan's going to be, but then they don't follow through on the plan, right? We'll give the example of working out. A lot of people, when they make the plan and they say, I'm going to work out 3 days a week, 5 days a week, whatever the case might be. The plan is good. Then the execution of the plan on a day in and day out basis, when you went out the night before and you didn't go to bed and you didn't get enough sleep or drank too much, and then, you know, 5 a.m. rolls around and like you don't want to go to the gym and stick to the plan, that's where the plan fails. You need to start, and I did this a long time ago when I started getting into good shape, was the plan was I was going to work out 5 days a week in the morning at 5 a.m. It didn't mean that I wanted to, but the result of me being healthy, being in better shape, you know, having a positive attitude, being optimistic because I was working out, the stick-to-itiveness of that plan, it got me through the days when I didn't want to do it. And that's what you need to work on. You need to flex day in and day out the stick-to-it muscle, because if you do that, anything is really possible as long as you have the plan and you stick to it.